Here's number two vehicle being brought in today.